Shocking pictures of moral policing coming from the same cops who were expected to check such incidents on Valentine's Day. This sub-inspector publicly beat up a couple in Haryana's Jind and even dragged the girl to the police station by her hair. What's more, on reaching the police station, he could not figure out what charges to press, so he meted out more punishment. The cop has now been suspended.
A very grave mistake, and for that he will have to face the music. This was an isolated incident in which unfortunately a police official was involved. So for that he will have to face the result.
Ujjain in Madhya Pradesh saw a brother and sister face the ire of the moral police. Bajrang Dal activists brutally assaulted them, assuming them to be lovers. Police posted at the university campus rushed in and brought the situation under control. However, no FIR has been registered.
वो लोग आए, उन्होंने देखा मुझे, मैं वहीं रुक गया। उन्होंने वहाँ मेरे पास आया, उन्होंने मुझे गाड़ी धक्का मारा, दो तीन चाटे मारे, मेरी दीदी को भी परेशान करा और मैं सिर पे भी एक दो तीन लट मारे।
In Pune, Shiv Sena explosively married off two couples sitting in a park. Reports say other couples who were present there managed to escape before they faced a similar fate. While in Sangli, the Sainiks seem to think love is frankly asinine. So they married off this young man to a donkey. In Ranchi, the moral brigade made young Romeos do sit-ups as punishment for love. If St. Valentine's was watching India from up above, clearly he wouldn't have been a happy man. With Bureau Inputs, in New Delhi, Kritika Popia.